This is Tabor Levesque with your News in 90. Gainesville students are getting an interactive lesson on impaired driving. The Save a Life Tour is a nationwide program that educates students about distracted and drunk driving. Buholtz High School students had the opportunity to take part in the presentation. The tour offers two simulations for students to try, one that shows the delayed reaction time of an impaired driver, and the other shows how distracting a cell phone can be while driving. The tour plans to make a stop in Gainesville again next year. New England Patriots owner Robert Kraft is caught in the middle of a prostitutional sting. Police raided a day spa as part of an ongoing investigation. Kraft was charged with two counts of soliciting someone to commit prostitution while visiting the Orchids of Asia Day Spa in Jupiter, Florida. More than 20 others were also charged. Police say they have video evidence against each individual but will not release any footage right away. The New England Patriots denied Kraft's involvement in the crime. House Democrats are pushing to end President Donald Trump's emergency declaration. Chairman of the Congressional Hispanic Caucus, Representative Joaquin Castro, introduced a joint resolution to end the emergency. Congress can attempt to end the emergency by passing the resolution in both chambers, according to the National Emergencies Act of 1976. But the resolution won't be voted on right away. The House will not vote on the matter until Tuesday. That's your News in 90, but your Florida news is always on at WUFT.org.